Dumbledore watched her fly away, and as her silvery glow faded, he turned back to Snape, and his eyes were full of tears. "After all this time?" "Always," said Snape.